Hello everybody and welcome to the back rooms. This is not a game. I know nothing about this.
Sound? Camera?
Rolling.
I already don't like
and
this.
Action.
Is that a monkey? What just happened?
That was good, guys. Alright, that was good. I'm thinking we get a wide angle and then we're done. Okay?
Alright? Yeah, cool. Like, how much further? Like,
A little more.
Well, this isn't so scary.
Yeah.
Why is everything yellow? Oh.
Hello?
Alright.
Hello?
What's so scary about this?
Hey, guys.
What is this? It's a big old yellow hallway. I already have a lot of questions.
Hello?
Like, what? Also, what was
there?
That? Oh, I was gonna say, what's going on with this big old expansive hallway? Now there's whatever that weird shadow figure was. Why are you walking towards the crack in the wall? Why are you. Oh.
Whoa.
Interesting. This isn't so bad. It's just a big old plain hallway. Oh, a whole lot of nothing. See, all the lights are on. This was actually meant to be scary. All the lights would be off. What is that? Oh, it's a ladder. Oh. Oh.
Green.
Everything's green. Why is everything green?
Can anybody hear me?
No one hears
Hello?
You. You're alone. There's nothing here. No. How did they get such a... What's that? What's that? Don't tell me you don't see that. There was something there. Oh, maybe I'm just a little Oh. I know what this is. This is supposed to make you paranoid. What are those scratches at the end of the hall? Oh, those are arrows. Interesting. This just wants to make you paranoid. And it's working. That's just not what... Why is that there? Who's the good artist? Ooh. Oh, hi. What is that? Is that a FNAF endoskeleton? What is that? Siren Head? Oh my god, what is... What it... Bro, you done goofed. He doesn't know where he's going. He's just running on forever. Hoping for the best. What was that? Thing chasing him. It was like some... It's literally like some tiny, tiny little siren head. You know, making a lot of noise, really. Oh, this sucks. Oh, hi. This reminds me of that thing from Crazy Carnival. Like the mirror maze thing. Dark deception. Oh, don't jump down the hole. That's not smart. Actually, it is. That's very smart. Oh, where are you now? I have no idea. I've genuinely not seen any of this, so I have no idea what's going on. I'm also a little paranoid that there's gonna be jump scares randomly. Oh, look, it's a stairs. Okay, this was either filmed in real life or just really well made, because I can see like the shadow of the person walking and everything. This has to be filmed in real life. I don't know, where is he? Oh god. Oh, that's horrible. I hope you're the one turning them on and off. Is that you? Hello. Hey, who's the one doing that? I don't like it. Oh, where are we now? Where are we? What? Why is there a chair? This is the strangest thing I've ever seen. Oh no, there's so much room for horrible possibility in this. Hey, it's a dumpster. Why is there a dumpster? Inside. Waste management? I think it's what it said. It's very pixelated. Guys, this video is 1080p. Whoa, where are you? What is this? What?
This isn't real.
cannot this, hear you.
This isn't real.
Oh, this isn't real is what you're saying. Yeah, it's, oh, that's not real. What? What just happened? Hi, don't open the door. Don't open. Why would you open the door? I mean, I guess you want to escape, but is it this worth it? Oh, it's just a stairway. But don't open that door. What would you do in this situation? Like, this would actually be terrifying. Oh, you're back here. Nope, go back down. It was a lot quieter and nicer down. Why would you go upstairs? Why? What is wrong with you? It's really weird because I have no control of it. I'm just kind of watching something and just kind of hoping that nothing bad pops out of the corner. Okay. What is? Whole lot of nothing, whole lot of baloney going on down here. Why is it so dark down there? What? Oh, no. No, that actually really got me. You can't do that. You can't just throw a chair. Hold on, we're watching that again. You can't do that. Why, that should not have been as scary as it was. Oh, also, what are those weird sounds in the air? Oh, hi. What are you? What, you look like in some sort of horrifying SCP. Which you probably are, to be honest. What? Oh no. What? Bro, you got no choice, go down. Oh, hi, yeah, you're pushed down. Oh. Yeah, that was not your choice. Oh, and you're out, oh, what? Google Maps, you're going down into the... What just happened? What just happened? What? Well, anyway, that was actually the scariest thing I had ever seen. It'd be pretty hard to convince me this is not an endoskeleton from FNAF or something. Yeah, look at this. Look at this thing that... This thing... What even is that? Oh, and also, this was by far the scariest jump scare in the entire game. Or game. VHS tape. Look at that. It's the scariest... It actually made me jump. Okay, anyway, if you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, share this video with anyone else you think would like it. It would really help me out. And leave a comment down below. Tell me what you thought of the back rooms. Rate it from like 1 to 10. I'll probably leave some pinned comment about it. Hey, if you're not subbed, what are you doing? Why are you not subscribed? Subscribe. Thank you. I'm proud of you. Are you following me on Twitter? I never talk about Twitter. Follow me on Twitter. It's the same name as my channel. Kind of. Yeah, you'll figure it out. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye!